Good morning everybody, today is day 8 and like I said yesterday, today we are going to the Epcot Park, which we have not been to before. So yeah, let's see what it's all about. So as soon as you enter the park, you're just being greeted by this massive ecosphere thingy. It looks kind of cool. I want to go inside of it. I'm curious what's in there. We're gonna have a look. So apparently we have a fast pass for the ecosphere, so we're gonna do that later today, but not yet. But I am curious what's inside though. So we just randomly walked into the Circle of Life show, which we're gonna do before our fast pass, because our fast pass is going on live in 4 minutes, but we're just gonna do this one quickly in between, and then we're gonna do this soaring around the world or something. I don't know. Show's about to start. That was a depressing start of today. It was basically a movie about how we as humans are ruining nature and what we should do to fix it. So yeah. Let's hope this is a better start of today. So that ride was really cool. I wasn't allowed to film, so that's a bit sad, but it was like a 4D flight experience around all the big sightseeings in the world with beautiful drone shots and everything. And they again went to the full extent with the standard air. It was just great. So now there's one more ride in this building and then we're going on to our next fast pass, which is really nearby. So I'll see you at the next ride.
Has created a very different but no less beautiful living system.
We're inside an ecosphere.
Welcome to our living laboratory. Our
greenhouse. Those are freaking melons. They're humongous. Pests,
like aphids and flies, aim for the fish. It's another great way to produce more while using less. In our lab, Epcot scientists are working with the U.S. Department of...
So it started off with a story about the development of nature and everything, and how we as humans are ruining it, which seems to be a common theme in this park. And then we had a little tour through their biodome thingy, where they grow plants and everything for their restaurants, which was really cool. And right now we're heading on to the attraction nearby, where we have a fast pass, so see you when we're there. Look at that, it's a reverse waterfall. That's so cool.
Let the good times roll! Whoa! You win one cent!
It's time for Kazoo! So our third and final Fast Pass just went live, and it is for the massive orb thing at the beginning, so we can finally see what's inside there. So yeah, let's go.
Please remain seated.
Let's have some fun creating the future, shall we? On your computer screen, answer a few questions. Then we'll show you a new world, custom made just for you.
Just accidentally entered some kind of underwater Nemo world with even more rides than we thought that there were. So let's go do them. Enemy Baymax, yes! I just got to meet Baymax! So now we're heading on to the future area, and I don't know how many rides there are over here. I think like two or three, so we're gonna check those out. So that was really cool. We went like 60 miles an hour in an open car, which was pretty cool. And now we're heading on to a outer space mission, I think. I'm not sure, but it's called Mission Space. So I think we're gonna get launched to space. So let's see. It is currently closed. They're working on it. No. Why? Aww. Then we're just gonna do this one. This looks cool as well. It's not what we intended to do, but hey, it's something. Oh my god, I just found out this show is gonna take 45 minutes. That is long.
Hi and welcome to the Universe of Energy. How are you?
Good.
No need to answer.
So we just had dinner at a Japanese restaurant and now the fireworks are about to start in like 3 minutes. Luckily from the restaurant you can see the entire lake where they're gonna fire it off from. So we're just gonna stay here and look at it from this balcony. So that was the fireworks show at the Epcot Park. It was a bit of a lower fireworks this time, but it was an open lake, so it didn't really matter. There was nothing blocking the view. And yeah, now that was it for today. So tomorrow, we're not going to a Disney park, because tomorrow is my parents' 25th marriage anniversary. So we're just gonna celebrate that, and we have a special ending to that, so definitely go watch tomorrow. But yeah, that was it for today, and of course, as always, I hope to see you back tomorrow. Bye!